I haven't been to a doctor in forever because I've never had health insurance. But I worry a little bit that, you know, like, I don't know, like heart disease runs my family and stuff like that. And, you know, I'd like to just know for the future that I'm not going to, like, die at 45 because I've, like, totally botched my health.